How you doing? Hello, so the next time you see this face or you come in contact with it, it's just smile, because I'm not your Mr. Perfect talker. I've had my own share of being stupid, made loads of terrible mistakes, took loads of foolish decisions. Now, is it possible I still make more? Because I'm not even 40 or 50 yet. It's just that I feel you can allow me to be your truth syrup, your truth peel. Who says truth has to be bitter? Has to be bitter. I mean, I've seen lots of sweet truth, really. And in many occasions, it is not the truth that is bitter, but the intention and the approach of the truth teller. So, truth is said to be the highest healing medicine and the booster of the human heart, starting at the happiness. Now, who does not want happiness? I want happiness. So, of course, we restrict the truth because of several reasons. And sometimes from the fear of consequences, change, loss of privileges, uncertainty, embarrassment, and insults. Sometimes from arrogance. I have restricted truth many times. I have. Now, so back and forward of this matter is, watch this video again. Then, now because I want us to help each other. Try to subscribe to my channel. Importantly, drop your comments. We know truth can be absolute and can be relative, can be subjective. Put all of those English together. I have a video made for that already. You can check from previous video, but we want to talk about the absoluteness of truth, and not just truth. We just want to talk about the happenings in people's life, how that what people have gone through, several places have gone through, we can learn from past mistakes and sometimes even make yours, but make it well, and we'll learn from it. You understand? I'll see you next video. Love you. Bye.